say a spark from a lawnmower may be to blame for a barn fire in Fly Creek. Flames broke out just after 12:30 today. We got a short clip of the fire sent to us by Bill Michaels. This is on Hoke Road by the Fly Creek Cider Mill. The Fly Creek Fire Department says nobody was hurt. The barn was more like a garage that had hay in it. Firefighters drew water from the cider mill's trough of water to fight the flames.